to Logan. Words I am capable of throwing together can never fully define the dynamic love and affection that I feel for you.
Stu, the first time I saw you, I knew there was something special about you. I left that first meeting and told my friend. I don't know what it is about him, but I need to remember that moment. I think I just met my husband.
You have led me through the fire and darkest night. You are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. And I have lived in the goodness of God.
They say, when you know, you know. But I never believed it until then. I may have not made the first move or been the first to say I love you, but I was the first to know. I was the first to know I had found my person. In an instant with you, I felt safe, loved, and understood.
And I feel for you. There is a special form of love that we are viewed in by Christ, known as agape love. It's too pure and too grand to be expressed by imperfect humans like us. You can only receive it.
Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. With my life laid down, I surrender now. I give you everything, oh Lord. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me.
Chapters ahead were always something that I so eagerly awaited, like I do now. Doing life with you is the reason I see it differently now. I love you very much.
I often look at you and I wonder how I pulled this off. You are far more than I ever prayed for, and becoming your wife is the greatest honor. I can't wait to spend every day for the rest of my life by your side. I love you.
And all my life you have been so, so. With every breath that I am able.
Oh. I pronounce you to be husband and wife. Stuart, you may kiss your bride.
Baby, it's all with you and down the floor for me. I can float your boat. So listen, baby girl, once you get a dose of dough, you go want some more. So listen, baby girl, when I make it, I want you there. I want you there, yeah.